हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आवर इंग्लिश ऑनलाइन सेशन। स्टूडेंट्स, लास्ट वीक आई हैव सेंड यू एनिमेटेड स्टोरी ऑफ द लेसन द 12 मंथ्स। आई होप दैट यू अंडरस्टैंड दैट स्टोरी वेरी वेल। Today, I am going to teach that story from the textbook. So, everyone, please listen it carefully. Lesson number 5, The 12 Months. Once upon a time, in a far away country, there lived a mother who had 2 daughters. One was her own child and the other was her stepdaughter. She was very fond of her own daughter, but she hated her stepdaughter. The only reason was that Marukula, the stepdaughter, was prettier than her own daughter, Holena. Children, in this story, writer is saying you one story of one family. In that, one lady is there and she has 2 daughters. One is Holena. Holena is her own daughter. And the second one is Marukula. Marukula is her stepdaughter. In the last webinar, I have explained you meaning of the stepdaughter also and stepmother also. Okay. So, the lady has 2 daughters, Holena and Marukula. Holena was her own daughter and Marukula was her stepdaughter. The gentle-hearted Marukula did not know how beautiful she was, and she could never make out why her mother was always so cross with her. In the second paragraph, the poet is telling us that Marukula's nature was very good. She was very kind. Gentle-hearted means kind. She was very kind. And at the same time, she was very beautiful. She was so smart. Hence, her stepmother always cross her. Cross means here angry. Okay. Marukula had to do all the housework, tidying up the cottage, cooking, washing, spinning, weaving and sewing. She liked work and she did it all without a word of complaint, while Holena spent the time adorning herself and lazing about. Even then, Holena and her mother scolded and rated and abused Marukula every day. They envied her so much that one day they decided to throw her out in the freezing cold to get rid of her. Now, in this paragraph, writer described both the sisters' nature. Marukula is kind-hearted, her nature is helping, she spent her whole day in cleaning, mopping the house, washing, spinning, weaving. Okay, means she is very hard worker. And Holena, she is very lazy girl. She spent the time in adorning herself. Adorning means making something more full. Okay. So, one day they decided to send Marukula out of the house. So one day Helena said, "Go, Marukula, and get me some violets from the forest. I want to wear them and to smell them." Violets means small purple flowers. So Helena told to Marukula that go and bring for me some violets. Then Marukula replied, "But my dear sister, it is impossible to find violets in the snow." By listening this, Helena get angry and she told her threateningly. Threateningly means in a manner as if about to harm one. "How dare you argue when I tell you to do something? Off you go at once, and if you don't bring me violets from the forest, I will kill you." She directly told to Marukula that if you will not bring violets for me, then I will kill you. The stepmother caught hold of Marukula, turned her out of the door and slammed it to after her. Now they treated with Marukula very badly. Marukula went into the forest weeping bitterly. The snow lay deep and there wasn't a human footprint to be seen. Marukula wandered about for a long time, tortured by hunger and trembling with cold. Listen, student, it was very cold outside, though Marukula went to search violet. That time no one was there. She couldn't find the footprint of any human being and she was feeling very hungry also. Hungry means usko bahut bhook lagi thi. She need food. At last she saw a light in the distance. She went towards the glow which came from the top of a mountain. A big fire was burning there, and round the fire there were 12 stones with 12 men sitting on them. 3 of them had snow white beards. 3 were not so old and 3 were still younger. The 3 youngest were the handsomest of them all. They were not speaking but all sitting silent. These 12 men were the 12 months. Great January sit highest of all. His hair and beard were as white as snow and his hand he held a club. Listen, there then Marukula saw one meeting is going on. And in that meeting, total 12 persons are there, children that you can see in the picture. Marukula was frightened. Frightened means she fear, she gets scared. Wo ghabra gayi. She stood still for a time in terror, but growing bolder, she went up to them and said, "Please, kind sirs, let me warm my hands at your fire." She went there. First she frightened, but then she went there and she asked very politely that, "Let me warm my hands." Great January nodded and asked her, "Why have you come here, my dear little girl? What are you looking for?" Then the great January asked him that, to that small little girl, Marukula, that, "Why you come here?" Then she answered, "I am looking for violets." Then again, a great January replied that, "This is not time to be looking for violets, for everything is covered with snow." "Yes, I know. But my sister Helena and my stepmother said that I must bring them some violets from the forest. If I don't bring them, they will kill me. Tell me, fathers, please tell me where I can find them." Very politely, Morocula asked to Great January that my sister Helena, she want violets. So anyhow, I want that flowers. Please tell me where I will get that. Great January stood up and went to one of the younger month. It was March. And giving him the club, he said, Brother, take the high seat. March took the high seat upon the stone and waved the club over the fire. The fire blazed up. The snow began to melt. The trees began to bud, and the ground was at once covered with grass. It was springtime. Children, here new word came, club. Club means what? A thick or heavy stick, which the magicians are using stick to show their magic. So here also the same. Great January give that club to the March month. Then the March month waved the club over the fire, and suddenly the season has changed. The violets began to bloom among their little leaves, and before Morocula had time to think, so many of them had sprung up that they looked like a blue cloth spread out on the ground. Now pick them quickly, Morocula, commanded March. March month said, Morocula, you want the violets? No, now pick them. Morocula picked them joyfully till she had a big bunch. Then she thanked the month with all her heart and scampered merrily home. Morocula became very happy when she saw violet. Whatever the number of violets she could collect, she pick up that violets and very merrily, very happily, she scampered to home. Scampered means moved quickly with small light steps. Okay. Helena and the stepmother wondered when they saw Morocula bringing the violets. They opened the door to her, and the scent of violet filled all the cottage. Then Helena asked in a bad-tempered way, where did you get them? They are growing under the bushes in a forest on the high mountains, replied Morocula. Then Helena snatched all the flowers and did not give even a single one to her sister. In this way, Morocula fulfilled the wish of her mother, her stepmother and stepsister. So here, up to the students, I have explained you how Helena's wish Morocula completed. In the next online session, I will teach you remaining lesson. By that time, you read this lesson 2 times at home by heart. Thank you.